Jesus. Glory to the Lamb of God.
Amen.
Glory to the King of Kings.
Amen.
Glory to the Lord of Lords.
Amen.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
We give glory to Jesus. Hallelujah. We give glory to the King. We give glory to the King of Kings. We give glory to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. We give you glory, Jesus. Yes, we give King Jesus all the glory. Hallelujah. He is the King of Kings. He is the Lord of Lords. Oh yes, He is the God of glory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We give Him glory again this afternoon. Oh yes, He is the King. The King of Kings. The Lord of Lords. The God of glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He is alive. He is alive. Yes, He is alive. Jesus is alive. The King of Kings is alive. The Lord of Lords is alive. Hallelujah. Seated on the throne. Hallelujah. At the right side of the Father. We give Him glory. Father, we thank You this afternoon. The day of celebration.
Oh, c'est une journée de la célébration.
The day of victory.
Une journée de la victoire.
Oh, the head of the devil was crushed.
Oh, la tête du serpent était écrasée.
That's why we give You glory.
Voilà pourquoi nous te glorifions.
We give You honor.
Voilà pourquoi nous te honorons.
The devil was defeated.
Le ennemi avait échoué.
2,000 years ago. On the cross of Calvary. That's why every day we celebrate the rites.
Voilà pourquoi chaque jour nous célébrons la vie.
But this particular day,
mais aujourd'hui,
is a conventional day.
C'est une journée conventionnelle.
We say ourselves.
Today,
we are going to celebrate.
Nous allons célébrer.
Nothing to a conventional date.
C'est pas bon fait.
To celebrate.
Pour célébrer.
So that's why we choose.
Voilà pourquoi nous avons choisi.
Purposely to celebrate the name of Jesus.
De célébrer le nom de Jésus.
Oh yeah, to celebrate.
Pour célébrer.
His resurrection.
Sa résurrection.
That's why I take this very moment.
Voilà pourquoi je prends ce moment.
To greet our viewers right now.
Oh, pour saluer nos
téléspectateurs. Those who are from us right now.
Ceux-là qui sont en train de
live.
Life.
We greet you in the name of Jesus. Be blessed where you are.
Soyez bénis là où vous êtes.
Wherever you are, I bless you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We salute you in the name of Jesus. From the Mount Carmel Church, that was we celebrate you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless you. We give God glory for you. Following us right now. Life. Father, I thank you for this wonderful day. As the Bible declares, this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall be glad and rejoice in it. Holy Spirit, I thank you for your presence in this place. Take control of everything. Seize our lives once more. Prepare our hearts to receive the word of God, the true bread of life. And I stand against every demonic spirit to heal in this moment. I silence in the name of Jesus every unclean spirit. I silence in the name of Jesus.
Alléluia, prends contrôle de toutes choses, cher Saint-Esprit.
We give you glory and honor.
Nous te glorifions et nous te
in the name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
Someone say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Alléluia. resurrection day.
La résurrection, une journée de la résurrection.
We'll go straight to the word of God.
Allons dans la parole de Dieu.
And then in 1 Corinthians.
Je suis dans le livre de 1 Corinthiens.
Chapter 2.
Chapitre 2.
Verses 8 to 9.
Verset 8 à 9.
Hear what the word of God says.
Ainsi déclare la parole de Dieu.
If we could all stand and honor the word of God.
Se lever pour honorer la parole de Dieu.
As I am reading, if we could all stand.
Levons-nous pour honorer la parole de Dieu.
Yes, let us read.
Nous allons lire.
1 Corinthians chapter 2 verses 8 to 9.
1 Corinthiens chapitre 2 8 à 9.
Which none of these princes of this world knew, for had they known it, they would not have crucified the Lord of glory. But as it is written, I had not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of men, the things which God hath prepared for them that loved him. Amen.
Amen.
You might be seated.
Vous pouvez vous mettre.
I'll read again.
Je vais lire une fois de plus.
1 Corinthians.
1 Corinthiens.
Chapter 2.
Chapitre 2.
Verses 8 through 9.
Versets 8 à 9.
Which none of these princes.
Aucun de princes.
Of this world.
De ce monde.
Knew.
Connaissait.
For had they known it.
Et parce que s'ils le savaient,
they would not have crucified the Lord of glory.
Ils n'allaient pas crucifier
le
Seigneur de gloire, mais il est écrit,
I had not seen,
je n'ai jamais vu, les yeux
had not seen,
n'ont jamais vu,
nor ear heard,
et l'oreille n'a jamais
entendu, neither had entered into the heart of man.
Et rien n'a été dans le cœur de l'homme.
The things which God had prepared.
Les choses que Dieu a préparées.
For them that love him.
Pour ceux-là qui l'aiment.
I will preach on the subject of God's wisdom.
Je vais prêcher au sujet de la sagesse de Dieu.
As we all know today.
Et comme nous les connaissons,
we are celebrating the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Nous sommes en train de célébrer la résurrection de notre Seigneur et Sauveur Jésus Christ.
And I will speak on the wisdom of God.
Je parlerai de la sagesse de Dieu.
Regarding the crucifixion of Jesus.
Parlons de la crucifixion.
You see, man,
vous voyez l'homme,
think he is wise.
Je pense qu'il est sage.
But man is not wise at all.
Mais l'homme de passage.
See, the devil is not wise neither.
Et l'ennemi de passage non plus.
The devil is dumb.
L'ennemi est bête.
He's not smart.
Il n'est pas intelligent.
He's not wise.
Il n'est pas sage.
If the enemy knew.
Si l'ennemi savait.
That.
Que.
Salvation.
Le salut.
Should come.
Devrait venir
through crucifixion,
et par la crucifixion,
he should reserve himself by crucifying the Lord Jesus.
Il n'allait pas crucifier notre Seigneur.
See, the devil is limited.
Mais Satan est limité.
Our Lord, our God, he knows everything.
Notre Dieu connaît toutes choses.
That's why we call him Alpha and Omega.
Voilà pourquoi nous l'appelons
the beginning and the end.
Le commencement et la
fin. As a matter of fact, the devil cannot do anything if we do not open any door.
L'ennemi ne peut rien faire si nous n'ouvrons pas une porte.
The devil is limited.
Car il est limité.
The devil is not all over the place and one at the same time.
Il n'est pas partout au même moment.
But our Father, our God,
notre
he's
Père, présent.
He knows everything.
Et il connaît toutes choses.
He knows, as a matter of fact, he knows the end from the beginning.
Il connaît le commencement, la fin.
Before you can even open up your mouth, my God, your God knows your thoughts.
Avant que tu puisses même ouvrir ta bouche, notre Père, ton Père.
That's why.
Tes pensées.
That's why.
Voilà pourquoi.
The devil.
L'ennemi.
Could not comprehend.
Ne pouvait pas comprendre.
The plan of salvation.
Le plan du salut.
I have the good news for you.
J'ai une bonne nouvelle pour
vous. Do not worry.
Ne vous inquiétez pas.
If your enemy.
Si votre ennemi.
Try to be a stumbling block for you. Let them do it. Alléluia.
Laissez-le le faire.
Let your enemy come against you.
Laisse que l'ennemi.
Let your enemy plan evil against you.
Laisse-le planifier le
mal
contre toi.
That way.
Et ainsi,
they will lead you through your purpose. You will enter into your destiny.
Tu vas entrer dans ta destinée.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
The same way it happened.
De la même façon que
the devil thought that it was it.
Le ennemi croyait que c'était fini.
By crucifying Jesus.
He
thought, oh, that was over.
Il a cru que c'était
fini. But it was just the beginning. Alléluia. He thought it was the end.
Il croyait que c'était la
fin. As of right now,
et maintenant que je...
God knows what's going on in the world right now.
Qui se passe dans le monde en ce moment.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Even though people are panicking right now,
bien que les hommes sont
they are afraid of this so-called virus.
Ils ont peur de ces virus.
They might know the beginning of it.
Ils connaissent le commencement.
But they don't know how this thing will end.
Mais ils connaissent pas la fin.
But God only is strong. He knows everything.
Il connaît toutes choses.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why we call him.
Voilà pourquoi nous l'appelons.
The God of all wisdom.
Le Dieu de toute sagesse.
He knows everything.
Car il connaît toutes choses.
The wisdom I'm talking about.
La sagesse dont je suis en
train. It's not your hair turning gray.
Et ce n'est pas quand tu as les cheveux blancs.
No, no, no. When you have certain knowledge.
Et quand tu as certaines connaissances.
No, no, no. That's not a type of wisdom.
Et c'est pas le
that's the wisdom according to the world standard. But the wisdom that I'm talking about here, to know the end from the beginning. Hallelujah. As a matter of fact, the end of the devil is started in the Garden of Eden. Children of Israel, crossing the Red Sea, and we have seen the ultimate plan of salvation.
Nous avons vu le plan du salut
at the Mount Calvary,
au Mont Calvaire,
where the Lord Jesus said,
quand notre Seigneur Jésus Christ,
it is finished.
Tout est accompli.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nothing that the devil could have done.
L'ennemi ne pouvait rien.
That's why I have a good news for you today. Do not bother yourself. If anything is coming against you, God knows. As of right now, I'll say it again. Even some of you are watching me now. You are panicking because of this virus.
Shalom.
Nothing is broken.
Rien ne
nothing is missing.
Rien ne manquera.
Be
connaît toutes choses.
The devil doesn't know anything.
L'ennemi ne connaît pas toutes choses.
If he knew everything,
s'il connaissait toutes choses,
he should not allow the plan of salvation.
Il n'allait pas permettre le plan de salut.
He didn't.
Mais il nous a
That's why.
Voilà
he was thinking.
Il croyait.
Crucifying Christ.
Crucifiant Jésus.
It was the end.
C'était la fin.
But the little that he knows.
Mais le peu qu'il connaît.
Crucifying Christ.
Crucifié Jésus.
It was the accomplishment of everything.
C'était l'accomplissement de tout.
Of the plan of salvation.
Oh, du plan du
That's
salut.
Why we are free.
Voilà pourquoi nous sommes libres.
Whom that the Son has set free.
Oh, celui que le Fils a.
He is free indeed.
Il est réellement libre.
Whom that the Son has set free.
Oh, celui que le Fils a rendu libre.
He is free indeed.
Il est réellement libre.
That's why you are free.
Voilà pourquoi tu es libre.
You are free.
Tu es libre.
You are free indeed. That's why today.
Voilà pourquoi.
We are celebrating.
Nous sommes en train de célébrer.
Salvation.
Le salut.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
John 3:16. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Receive life today. If you are not in Jesus, if you do not have any relationship with Jesus, if you step away from Jesus, if you abandon Jesus, I want to give you another opportunity today. Receive Him. Receive Jesus. Confess with your mouth. Believe in your heart that God has resurrected Him from the dead.
Dieu l'a ressuscité d'entre les morts.
And He is alive.
Et qu'il est vivant.
He will forgive your sin.
Il va pardonner tes péchés.
Your past sin.
Le péché du passé,
your present sin,
le péché présent,
and your future sin,
le péché futur.
That was symbolic.
Ça c'est symbolique.
On the cross.
Mais c'était symbolisé sur la croix.
By shedding his blood.
Quand il a coulé son sang.
Shedding his blood.
Coulant son sang.
His blood paid all.
Son sang a tout payé.
Therefore, cannot require anything upon you and I.
Il ne peut rien réclamer.
Because
car
the price was paid.
Le prix a été payé.
In full.
En totalité.
By the blood of Jesus.
Par le sang de Jésus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, God bless you.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
God keep you.
Que Dieu vous garde.
God protect you.
Que Dieu vous protège.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, he's alive. He's alive.
Il est vivant.
He's alive.
Il est vivant.
We are going to participate.
Nous allons participer.
We are going to approach the table.
Nous allons nous approcher de la table.
Father, this moment,
ce moment,
in your word, you say,
tu as dit dans ta parole,
life of the flesh is in the blood.
Que la vie de la chair est dans le sang.
The blood of Jesus.
La vie est dans le sang de Jésus Christ.
We want to partake.
Nous voulons prendre, nous participer.
Eat the body.
Nous voulons manger le corps.
And drink the blood of our Lord Jesus.
Et boire le sang de notre Seigneur.
Symbolized.
Qui symbolise.
Symbolized.
Et symbolisant.
Symbolized by the bread.
Qui est symbolisé par le pain.
And the juice that we are going to take.
Et le jus que nous allons prendre.
As it is written.
Et comme il est écrit.
In the gospel according to Luke.
Dans le livre de Luc.
The gospel according to Luke chapter 22.
L'évangile selon Luc chapitre 22.
Verses 19 and 20.
Versets 19 à 20.
And the Lord said.
Et la Bible déclare.
And he took the bread.
Il a pris le pain.
Took the bread.
Il a pris le pain.
And and gave unto them, saying, "This is my body, which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me." Likewise, also the cup after supper, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood, which is shed for you."
Le Nouveau Testament de mon sang.
Alléluia.
Que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
May the Lord keep you.
Que le Seigneur vous garde.
May the Lord
Seigneur, que le Seigneur
May the Lord be gracious unto you.
Que le Seigneur soit
May the Lord show favor unto you.
Que le Seigneur vous favorise.
And bless you beyond measure.
Au-delà.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de